To better understand the fierce competitor that Kellie Harper is, let's take a look back at her sophomore year. Then, Kellie Jolly injured her knee 3 weeks before the start of the 1996-1997 season. It was a worst-case scenario for the Lady Vol point guard.
She's tore her injury cruciate ligament. I think you probably already had a suspicion of that anyway.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Golly. Pat's gonna die.
We're bringing some bad news for Kellie and obviously for our team. Worst thing happened that we were hoping wouldn't happen, and that's it. She has a torn ACL. She's gonna have to have surgery next Monday.
I just wanted y'all to know that I'm gonna put it behind me. I'm not gonna have a little pity party anymore, that's it. Even if I'm not on the floor, I'll be right there with you.
After the surgery to repair her ACL, Kellie rehabbed her knee for 6 hours a day, all while being a full-time student. In a mere 3 months after her injury, she had an appointment to check in on her progress.
Her knee looks as well as could possibly look. Strength's good, motion's good, there's no swelling. I think when Jenny's comfortable with your status, then we can let you start playing if you're comfortable with it.
Well, she's special. She's not only someone that loves to compete, she's someone that likes to train for competition. Kellie's playing. The doctor gave us the green light, provided she had no swelling. She went through 2 days of intense practice, no swelling, looked good. I'm probably more nervous than she is. She's just excited, so I'm trying to be excited for her.
Tennessee beat Kentucky with the unexpected early return of their point guard. That team went on to win the national title despite having 10 regular season losses. Kellie Harper's relentless effort was a key factor in that improbable run. Lady Vol Nation is in for a treat as her competitive drive makes its return to Rocky Top.